Delaney, who's just checked in, has the rebound. Mitchell, she's got space. She's got a three.
And that's what Kelsey Mitchell is good at, in transition, in the flip.
Wheeler out to Mitchell. She's been hot. She stays hot.
Back-to-back threes, Kelsey Mitchell. So much time to kind of get herself, as we see Kelsey Mitchell. It's just a three-point shootout right now between Mitchell and Jones. And they'll be definitely looking to go that one step further this year. She disappointed. Falling short last season.
Oh, she's got everything going. Oh, when you're hot, you're hot. Laney on the drive, out for Mitchell, found more space. She's got it. Laney off to Mitchell. She's got another, and that's a record breaker. A career high 6-3. Well, I'm just amazed with the ability that Mitchell's had to find room around the three-point line. And once again, she has some space, and she's got another. Kelsey Mitchell has 7 3-point.
For Candace Dupree to be isolated.
Here's Mitchell. How is she that open, Mitchell? Mitchell, she'll pull up. Here's a three. She's got it, and that's a record. Kelsey Mitchell with 9 threes in a game. It's never been done.